All right, guys, so I was scrolling through TikTok and I saw something very, very interesting. So as all of you probably know, Andrew Tate has a theme song that he has heard and is aware that people use it as his theme song. And I saw a TikTok today of someone going to the place where he's held and blasting the theme song whilst driving past the jail he's held. Now, I bet there's actually a big chance that he actually heard it because the guy was blasting it with full volume. And I genuinely feel like there's a chance he heard it. So once he gets out and talks about it, I will know exactly what he means. I made a course inspired by Andrew Tate himself that teaches the best ways to grow a YouTube channel just like I have. So if you're interested on starting one or making your existing one better, check the link in the description. But yeah, enough talking, just take a look at this clip. Now, in my opinion, that's just legendary, bro. That is really, really legendary. And we need more people that do stuff like this to make Andrew actually feel like people care about him. Because, you know, he's a very good guy. Very good guy. Has helped a lot of people and has only a good message for the world. That's all it is. But yeah, guys, give me your thoughts about this in the comments below. Be sure to click on the videos on the screen right now. That's it. And I'm out.